love that.
Three of those. Yes.
Because out of the corner of your eye, you see that blue.
She pays attention. You guys pay attention. That's awesome. So people don't notice.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Yeah, very nice.
Very pretty.
So my
goals. And like, you're a little bigger gentleman, more husky.
What are you saying?
You're a good. You're built very nice. You're like a Viking. That's
thank
a
you,
compliment.
Okay.
Therefore, the steering wheel is a little smaller. You have more leg room. The evolution of Ferrari is for a reason.
It's a really nice cockpit.
Oh, beautiful.
It was very comfortable.
I'm glad you like it.
Yeah.
Both it would be a hard choice for me between this Spider, because I really like the clear back.
The plexiglass back with the slats on the coupe. Yeah, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh.
And that brings back the F40, F50, you know?
Yeah.
Some people. Behind it looks like a white or little silver in the dots. Look how pretty.
Oh yeah.
Right? Very pretty. Bridges in our but with the black matches in a nice way. It was on the right. Because the yellow strap in the middle and the embroidered horse makes it come together in my opinion.
Ties together really nice.
Very gorgeous.
You were like, if there was ever a replacement for your 458, it would be an F8, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Well, it's fantastic.
This is literally the, you know, Spider version, so it's the direct replacement.
Yep, and it's amazing because the 480 is fantastic, but in my opinion, the front of this car feels more forgiving.
It is. The handling's a little more forgiving.
Yeah.
And the shifting.
Wow.
And the shifting.
You put it in racing mode and it's a little while.
Mm-hmm.
Sport mode is insane how smooth. It makes you look like you're an incredible driver.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is, I love it.
No, it was amazing to drive.
Oh, yeah.
It really was an excellent car.
Yeah.
Maserati just gets it right, don't they?